the south side of Chicago. That's the meanest part of town. But if you go down there, you better just beware. There's a fella called Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he's big trouble. He stands at 6'4". All the ladies all call him treetop lover. All the fellas all call him Sir Cuz, cuz he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than Oaking Cow. He's a meaner than a junkyard dog. Leroy, he's a gambler. He wears such fancy clothes. He likes to wave his great big diamond ring in front of everybody's nose. He drives a custom Continental. He's got an Eldorado too. He's got a 34 gun in his pocket for fun and a flick knife in his shoe. Cause he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than Oaking Cod. He's a meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, come! Friday night about a week ago, old Leroy shooting dice. And on that scene there was a girl called Jean, and man she looked so nice. Well, Leroy started moving in and the trouble it soon began. And Leroy Brown learned a lesson that night about a messing with a jealous man. Cause he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. He was the baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than Oaking Cod. He was a meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, yeah, he was bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than Oaking Cod. He was a meaner than a junkyard dog. He was badder than Oaking Cod. That's the story about Leroy Brown.